God becoming flesh. The Ancient of Days becoming a newborn. Elizabeth sang for joy. Mary sang with expectation. The angels sang as an act of worship. This Christmas, we invite you to join the chorus. Spend the days leading up to Christmas, lifting up your eyes to our great God and Savior as you sing along our Christmas song.